Good morning. So we're really happy to present this 2014 on a 14 plate Land Rover Discovery 4. It's the 3-litre SD V6 and it is a very rare 25th anniversary edition, so XXV. And there was only 1,500 of these made worldwide, so extremely limited run car, and you get some serious equipment with it. Finished in Causeway Grey over full ivory leather interior, which I'll show you in a minute. Car's covered just over 107,000 miles from new, and that's backed up with 5 services all the way to 101, all at Land Rover. So lovely provenance there, and is a 2 previous owner, so nice low ownership also. It's got side steps that you can see there, keyless entry, keyless start, privacy glass, reverse camera, the wheels you get a standard with the 25th anniversary, and most of the bits are, to be honest, you paid for it when it was new. A lot of spec was included. One of the nicest touches is the rear entertainment in the back. It's got some extra large screens, and I'll show you those when we go in the back. Auto xenon headlights with LED signature. It's got 360 cameras. If you just look there, just underneath the spotlight, you can see the corner bumper camera. And then there's ones underneath the wing mirrors, and obviously the rear view one. And you can access those all on the screen. Gloss black grille inserts, that's part of the pack. And there you can see your badging there, XXV. Beeping's just because we've got the side lights on. So there you can see the embossed seats, headrest, that's on both seats. Seats all in nice order. Half wood and leather steering wheel, but that's piano black, and you get the piano black through the top of the door cards also, as well as the extended leather to the top of the door cards. Meridian speaker upgrade. There you can see your media screen, and you can operate the rear screens off there also, but I've taken pictures of all that functionality so you can see those working. Your DAB radio, your navigation, etc., etc., all popping up on there. Underneath that, you've got your dual climate with your heated seat switches. Their rear seats are heated also, and they've got their independent switches in the back. Underneath that, you've got your four-wheel drive and your suspension settings, and then obviously your gearbox and your electronic handbrake, and then some nice branding again there. Triple sunroof, tilt and slide on the front one. The two rear ones are fixed, and those have also got blinds. There you can see the built-in factory rear entertainment, which really nice. There you go, turn on it just at the right time. Ice fix on the two outer rear seats, obviously access to the very back seats. Just fold that down, and then that folds up also. We've got them in the upright position at the moment, but obviously you can fold those flat into the floor if and when you're not using them. There you got your heated seat controls at the bottom there, and then your little leads for your audio. But the headsets, they are wireless, so you can just they're actually infrared, so you don't have any wires or anything like that. You don't worry the kids. Extended leather runs through the top of the rear door cards also, as well as the piano black accents and the contrast stitching there. But really is a lovely limited edition car. Really, really nice thing. Well, I've taken 30 plus pictures to go along with this video, so hopefully those two combined will give you a good idea of the overall condition. But if you require any further information, or you'd like to inquire into financing, purchasing or booking an appointment to come and view the vehicle, then please feel free to give us a call at the office, and that number is 01922 458 222. Or if you prefer, you can drop us an email, and that is sales@marshallandsonmotors.co.uk. Or we're also on business WhatsApp, and you can link that through from our website, and you can contact us direct on WhatsApp.